Wir wollen jetzt hier die Show abholen.
My favorite part about the Charles Benchley murder unit was how we worked with our group to find evidence to see if Mimi was not guilty or guilty.
My favorite part about the Charles Benchley murder was that we got to find all the evidence and get to do it by ourselves.
My favorite part of the Charles Benchley murder case was when we were finding the evidence because we got to run all of the chain of evidence to prove that he was guilty or not guilty.
My favorite parts about the Charles Benchley murder case was we got to present our cases to a principal and they were just like a judge. And we got to solve and figure it out for ourselves. We also got to work as a team. And that's pretty much it.